Linda Voorhees. Wanted to talk to you a little bit about screenwriting and specifically about rewriting. It's been on my mind because I'm going to be doing a big lecture on Monday with the professional program students at UCLA, and so I had rewriting on the brain. And obviously I can't give the full lecture here and now, but I do invite you to my website, which is voorscript.com. Where I will have some podcasts that will give you some information. I probably will record that lecture and at some point post it on my website if it isn't too long. It tends to be rather lengthy because it's a big lecture hall, so there are a lot of questions. But those are also questions that will probably be relevant for writers who visit the website and don't have the opportunity of that lecture hall. So anyway, what I do want to say is this. There is a mystique about rewriting, just as there is a mystique about writing. And we really concentrate in a heavy-duty way on that first draft, and as it should be. And our focus in the workshop, our focus as writers, is to get that first draft done. But the truth of the matter is, the first draft is what we call the writer's draft, because it can be sloppy, it can be messy, you know, you sort of spew forth on the page, you do your best to work your step outline and to get the scenes in the right sequence, you do your best to get some act breaks in the position that they're supposed to be, you do your best to get the protagonist working and in the scenes without too much exposition, and of course to figure out who that antagonist is and how they're going to motivate the energy of conflict. Having said that, if you do a few basic things, which is get those big parts of structure working, you've really done a good first draft. And the true writing and the part of writing that I happen to love comes with rewriting, because that's where you take your first draft and you really make it into the story that you want it to be. And that's where you get to dazzle and you get to create energy in the scenes, you get to make decisions about the action, and usually the decision is to make the action bigger. You get to make decisions about the conflict, and the decision is almost always make the conflict bigger. And that's where you're looking for nuance of character. And that is really the part of writing that you've been waiting to do. And it's the part of writing that allows you, the writer, to show off a little bit and to show off your chops. And so as much as I hear so many writers dreading the rewrite, I actually think it's the part of writing that is more fun and gets to where you get to show off your chops a little bit, and it's less about the hard work of writing, and it's about the nuance and about the subtlety and the skills of honing. So what I will say to you is, don't dread that rewrite. Really think about it, enjoy it, and make that script into the story you want it to be, and create the characters as you wish them to be on the page. And have a lot of fun with it. And that's the message I'm going to give the students Monday night, and I'm going to give them a lot of helpful hints on draft by draft, how to get through, you know, drafts 2, 3, and then the polished draft, now that they have draft 1 done. So if you are someone who is at UCLA, either in the graduate program or in the professional program, of course I'll see you on campus and happy to see you there and take any questions that you have. If you don't have the opportunity for that, definitely visit my website, voorscript.com, hope there's something there that will be beneficial to you. Take care. Write forward.